How do I feel about it? Well, I'm not a fan of it. I have friends who have had to have abortions, and I understand their reasoning. I promise I will never have an abortion.